I could tell you right now, if your machine's been sitting all winter long, or you've had somebody doing your yard for you, and your machine's been sitting, your gas can's been sitting, chances are you got bad gas.